I think that the biggest obstacles that a lot of businesses face is just getting the systems and processes in place. How to align themselves for their customers' goals. Having been in startups and having consulted to startups, you know, getting that product market fit is about listening to them and refining and changing and not being so set in your ways, always being in beta, so to speak.